Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. We are going deer hunting. I've got my Barnett crossbow with me. Going out back to the deer stand where I got my doe last year during gun season. So we're going here for a couple days. Figured, man, I'll just go out and go hunting. Why not, right? I'll see you on the stand. It's beautiful, guys. Been back here months. I'm gonna get up in the stand. Alright guys, we're up in the stand. I'm trying to be quiet, but I got my Barnett crossbow I got for my birthday. got it for my 13th birthday. My dad and mom bought it for me. It's a really nice one. I'm shooting them broadheads right there. I don't know what they call it, but they're good ones. My dad, I've never killed a deer with bow or crossbow any of them. My dad, he shot a lot of several deer with those broadheads right there. They do a lot of damage, I promise you. But hey, hopefully we see a deer in a minute. This is what we have to look for. Y'all seen it before if y'all watched my one deer hunt one. Shot my one doe last year. Right behind me, I shot it right back through there. Right back there, guys. We got like 3 or 4 lanes shoot deer. Nice buck rub. Hey, hopefully he comes out. Did y'all see that raccoon? There's something big down there. I just heard it just a second. Man, these squirrels are going crazy. My goodness. Them squirrels get your heart to pumping. I think they're a big bear coming down the hill. Goodness. But that raccoon we seen earlier, pretty cool one, that squirrel. We should see a deer, but I'll be hunting tomorrow too. So, and mom just texted me, supper's done. So, what's more important, trying to kill a deer or eating food? Probably eating food. That's what I think. We'll still have a chance to hunt tomorrow, but I'm going to get down this stand, get this bow, decock it, and stuff. But I'm going to take the arrow out and put it here first. Safety first, guys. But Gunner was hunting over there. I had a little stand set up there. Here, but he's hunting back there. I body me Matthew's bow Matthew's bow yesterday for his birthday. And he's hunting with that. My gosh. Well, guys, hey, I'll see y'all tomorrow, okay?
Guys, here's dinner. We got a layer of rice, then a layer of chicken, then a layer of cheese and onions and salsa and cilantro. It's gonna be good. So catch y'all tomorrow on deer hunt.
So guys, what we're doing is we didn't get no deer. We didn't go hit deer hunt. It's too hot out. But we all got our crossbows. We're gonna be doing some seeing his best shot. Dad's got his Barnett, and he's gonna be taking the first shot. How many yards do you think this is, Dad?
We counted it off. This is about 25 yards.
About 25 yards. Then we'll step back some more a little bit.
I ain't shot this bow in, well, at least over a year. Missed a little part of my scope.
Bullseye. Oh, gosh.
Let's go walk up there and look at it.
That's going to be hard to beat, guys. Well, we're almost bullseye.
This
bag's a little worn.
When I was back there, that clear
still works.
Alright. Not bad shooting for since they shot.
Gunner's cocking his up. That's a silent one, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. What I like about my bow, I can cock it faster than either one of y'all.
Well.
Boy, it's loud when it shoots. Is y'all's that loud when it shoots?
Mine's not too loud. Not that loud. I'm gonna shoot. Where did he hit?
No. Oh, Papa's got him. Go ahead, Chip, you shoot now. We don't have to walk out and check that.
All right. Okay.
Oh, that's this arrow.
Not that tight.
This is a sketchy part. There we go. He dug it.
I'm pretty close.
All right, here, hold the bow.
You're touching
the
line.
Huh?
You're hitting line.
No, I'm in it.
You're in the line, too.
Yeah. Yours was on the line.
This would be more up, but I'll shoot up there, I think.
There's Gunner's right there, guys. So.
Oh, I'll get it.
I think we'll call me and Dad a tie for about 20 yards.
I'll walk it off here.
All right, guys.
Oh, he's going to try to.
About 35 yards.
No, his is a center point.
Oh, it is. Was that your first line?
Mm-hmm.
All right,
oh,
so.
Oh, yeah, you should have been shooting like
I'm going to go up.
All right, guys. You zoom in. Don't zoom in. Oh, no.
He's going to do the knee.
Dead center, boy.
That ain't even fair. I don't think I'll compete for that one.
That's dead center.
Second line.
Huh?
Second line.
I was kind of in the middle of first and second with mine. I don't know. Should I move my arrow?
No, if I split it like Robin Hood.
I don't think you will. That's going to be the best shot today. Let's go check it out.
Did I even hit the bag?
Yeah, you hit the bag. Oh, you're right with Gunner. I wonder who the winner is today, guys. Well, now it's not dead center, but
it is. That is
That's straight. That's killing deer all day.
Well, I tell you, I was aiming for the bottom circle down
there. Yeah, I mean, if you were
aiming. I could see it.
The gunner's bottom.
I was trying to hit in that white line exactly.
Yeah. Well, I'm in the center, but not completely dead center. So, y'all comment below who you think won. So, hey, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. We'll see y'all.